I'm proud to stand here with the Senate Agriculture Committee Chair and my friend Patty Ritchie and my Senate colleagues and the New York Farm Bureau President Dean Norton to advocate for our hardworking family farmers in the cause of agriculture. As it's been said, agriculture is our number one industry. It's the backbone of our economy, generating billions and providing a safe, affordable, nutritious food supply that families rely on. Agriculture, and family farming in particular, is an important way of life worth preserving, protecting, and cultivating. You know, I look at the poster over here for FFA, and I remember when I was in high school in Half Moon, and I remember the FFA chapters, and I remember how many of our students belonged to that organization. And you fast forward many years, and it's not so alive and well where I come from any longer in Clifton Park, Half Moon. Because it's expensive to be able to pay the taxes, and then you have the transition of going down and passing your farm down and paying a high inheritance tax. We need to do something about that so that we can continue to preserve farming in New York State. Our Young Farmers New York program will do exactly that by supporting and encouraging the next generation of farmers who will grow the food that feeds New York, that feeds our nation, providing loans, grants, tax credits that support the purchase of new farm equipment, reforming the death tax so family farms can stay family farms, and supporting loan forgiveness and education programs will seed the ground for farming's prosperous future. You know, we will continue, and through Senator Ritchie's terrific leadership, we will continue to work to ensure that farming remains a top priority in the 2014-15 budget. And I'm just very pleased to be able to be here with my colleagues supporting this important initiative. Thank you.